Right, we're gonna play some solo Shadows of Evil, see how far we get and more how good we do. Welcome, I'm Osha Naritu. I'm your host for today. I know I've played plenty of you have seen this a thousand times, but so I'm going to do an afraid part until it gets up to here. Let me skip. Yeah, with Floyd. Max Allen, we'll keep that for later. Okay, so we'll run down here, open this. There's a darn fumigator. Is it over there? Yeah, there it is. Not a little while I wasn't near the other day when I played this. It was glitched. So Jerry's in the footlights, perfect. Whoa, back up dude. And you. Come away. Last nearest faith area you're done. I'm trying carefully, reason being is because okay. Oh, I didn't open that one. Oh shoot. Never mind, we'll keep it there for later anyway. Run. That's how you do that. What are those keeper things though? They look ugly. Right, while we're here, let's have a look. You can go away. God, these zombies look horrible. This, that. Good jug. Oh, I missed it. What about the ritual part? It's not there. What the heck? It's over here. Normally when I can move faster and my controller's not broken, I can go over there. That's where the fuse is. There you go, shot you on the leg. Where did the zombies go? Right. There they are. Right. So, God's sake, stop falling down, you fool. Right, there we go. So, right, we hit that. Jump back over here. Oh, hopefully you did it. Hopefully you did it. That means we'll have to come back next round. One, two, three. Failed. One, two, three. One, two, three. Damn you, zombie. Where did you all come from? There we go. Right. That was so close. Damn you, zombie. Damn you. You evil troll. God, that thing was ugly. You see it? It looked better on the thing. What should I do? Get jug or buy a weapon? Okay, we'll buy this. Whoa. I can explore that. Okay. Spawning our face marker in a minute. We're level 3. So level 3 doing rituals is not good. Can't do rituals on my own without help. Well, I can, but I haven't got a thingy. Quick revive. Or jug. Run, run, you crazy boy. Go that way. Here we go. Right. Leg it, because here comes the magua. Yeah, by there is where they jump. I'm going to stand on it then. I'm going to have to kill this guy. Shit, run. Fucking move. Yeah, you're dead. Where you go? Maybe I'll pick up the marble heart. I'm gonna bullet. Oh shoot. I'm out of bullets. I'll have to go around and get some. Take that. Right. Just to kill. Right, so he shot her in the leg. Yeah. Yeah. Figure that out. Then. This is the canals area. That's the mystery box. Oh, I didn't think he'd die, weakling. Let's have a look where the train is. Where is the map? Aha, there we are. So it's in the waterfront, it's in the canals. Irony. That's where it just was. So, if that was the case, we started off in canals, they could have just taken that and gone around. So we went in the canals first. What was that? Don't know. Right, okay, I'll try to go again. Sword flame. Okay, I'll take that. Can do my rituals stuff now. Jump down here. It didn't go as well as I planned. Okay, so that concludes my video for today. Thank you for watching, subscribe, and catch you next time. Peace.